Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 76 of Let's Play Dynasty Warriors 3, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, so we're going to try to get the Golden Harness again, because I failed last time under Cao Cao's exclusive mode. So you gotta go to the Battleton Gate, play under Cao Cao's forces, and to make my life a little bit easier, I will be playing as Zhao Hudu. He's almost maxed out except for defense, so let's do it. Alright, so the equipment. Should I stick with what I have? There are archers, so I think the shell armor will be important. Bodyguards are at 8. Still have a pretty good Kirin sword for extra defense. And, let's get to it, shall we?
You know, I don't really feel that good about this fight.
Must you? Always look for justice in battle. I will do anything to obtain Guanzhong. Yu Huan, I need your help for that.
Very well. I shall prepare for the journey north.
Lord Coco! Food has been prepared! You can't fight on an empty stomach!
I think perhaps it is better this way.
Huh?
They're just a mixed unit. They're no match for us. Jia Hawan, Cao Ren, station yourselves in front of the Tan Gate. Zhu Huan, send a detachment to cross to the south. Find all the hidden enemy units and destroy them.
Alright, so first thing you should do is take out Ma Dai and Pongda.
You must wait for reinforcements.
And I think where I did wrong was that after I killed those two, I waited for the defection to happen for Han Sui, and then I decided to kill everyone else. So why don't I just kill everyone else besides Han Sui and Ma Chao after I kill these guys first, and then we'll see what happens. So hopefully I can nail it on the first try, but actually this is the second try, because I did try this as DM Wei a few minutes ago, and I got destroyed by Crossbowman, which I didn't expect, even on normal difficulty, as a character I already finished a campaign with.
I defeated an officer.
So Ma Dai's down. Now
just enough
Pongda.
Men to hold the Tan Gate. Cao Ren!
Ha! I understand.
Reinforce the southern units. We will take them in one shot.
Barely see. Holy crap! Everything was just everywhere. I still find it funny that they still have Pongda. Despite the fact he did not join Wei until later.
They look strong. Take heart.
I don't think it was that long, like maybe a few years after this battle, that he joined.
Let's go! Ha!
Alright, so far so good. Pongda's almost down. Unfortunately, that 6 charge can be hard to aim if they're even the tiniest bit crooked.
Be careful!
Oh! both are down. So now we should try to take out... Who else is around here? Okay, don't go after Han Sui. So I think we'll go after Chang'in next. Luckily, it's just Ponga and Ma Dai that are tough to kill. After that,
you who trouble
you
the
should
land,
have an easier time.
I shall oppose you.
So let's just go after Chang'in as fast as possible to make my life a little bit easier. Wait, did Chang'in actually go back? Yeah, looks like they're retreating. Alright, so let me just go take them out while they're all pretty much in one spot. And keep me away from the archers. Alright, even though my defense is not maxed, it takes a little bit longer for me to flinch. Even though I still kinda do. I even have like a third weapon that boosts my defense too. So it's not with making a world of difference right now. And I really love that third charge because it guarantees a stun.
You're too deep. Be careful.
That's what she said.
I defeated an officer.
Alright, there we go. We got Chang'in down. Now we got Chang'e. Man, that must be a pain in the ass to get those two not mixed up.
Han Sui, put away your soap.
Cao Cao, what are you up to?
You and I have been friends for a long time. Come now, don't you think we can just talk this over?
I defeated an officer.
Alright, there we go. Now Chang'e is down. So after a while, Han Sui will defect. So while that is happening, why don't I go take out Li Kan? Unfortunately, red hair is pretty much in crossbow territory, so I'm not gonna bother to go grab it now. God, I couldn't even see where he was. I didn't know he had to jump on me. There we go! I didn't know I was actually hitting him.
Don't fall behind.
Alright, one left. Actually, there's two left. Yangchu and Ho Shuan. And they're just over there by the farmland. Let's go deal with them next. Don't think I was credited for that kill, actually. But, oh well. I don't think it specifically says that I have to kill them myself. Just as long as they are down. Oh, I actually got a deadlock there.
I defeated an officer.
Alright, Yangchu is down. So now for Ho Shuan. Luckily, he's just right in front of me.
Don't slack. Fight!
Bailiff, hey, actually broke my combo. I'm not impressed. Probably would have gotten an attack up before if I killed him on such a large combo. Alright, let me go back and keep an eye on Ma Chao. I think I would have to follow him sometime after the defection, because eventually he should retreat. Now, whether he actually does remains to be seen. Doesn't, I probably screwed up somewhere. It is a pain in the ass to unlock the gold harness. Probably one of the items you might need more than one try. because of how temperamental it can be. It has to come down to almost an exact science. Alright, I think I might have to lower Hansui's morale too. Or at least keep him safe. Actually, let me just go kill these guys. I think he can just get away from me now. Again, I still don't want to kill Machao yet, obviously. But if I could just get rid of the other pests, then I can actually live in this area a little bit easier. Maybe even get my horse back. You know what? I'm okay with that. That's one less general that can make things harder for me. So I'm just gonna stand there and just do absolutely nothing and just wait it out. Hope you guys don't mind this boredom here. Also just looking up Golden Harness just in case I missed a step somewhere. That is a great thing of having like your phone there as well. Okay, I don't want to look up a video for that. I'll just look up a wiki. I think that should
be fine.
Shall
we die with honor?
Just keeping an eye on things here. Okay, he's defected. So I think I should just wait for Machao to retreat. Does that though? Oh god, he's going after me! Maybe if I lure him into the castle. Let's see what happens if I do that. Okay, he won't retreat right now. I beat him up? Maybe I can actually combo him into the castle. Imagine if I did that. Oh my god, he's just getting momentum all the time, really? This works. He's in the castle, but it's not working. Maybe he didn't actually arrive in the castle yet? Weird, I pretty much did everything I need to do. Let me check the history. So he's defected. No report of a supply team. They're just so finicky like that, I don't know why. Thank you. annoying, really, because you could be doing the right thing and it just won't work. So I don't know what's up with that. I feel like there's just like one step that doesn't really matter, but it makes all the difference. Makes no sense to me. So I'm just waiting and waiting, see what happens. Nothing really. Oh, God, I'm just reading it and it's just trying to make some sense. Okay. Did I kill a whole bunch of those officers, which I did. I pretty much did all the steps. And it still don't work. Could have sworn I'd done it differently each time too. Going in the castle, they're just fighting outside. I'm just reading like different sources, and they never have the exact correct explanation. Maybe I can push him with the horse. Don't know if that'll work, but I'll give it a try. Problem is, I'll just keep getting knocked off the horse. Especially the others can leave him alone, though. So I can actually get him to go in there. Unfortunately, every time I try to push him, I get knocked off in one swipe. Oh, they're retreating. Hopefully he actually runs away. I don't think he will if everyone's trying to fight him. If I'm lucky, he'll actually break free. I think he broke free. No, don't in the castle, Macha. What are you doing? How do you not know the way into your own castle? That's it. You get in there. Just wait for him to retreat completely. I think he needs to get to a certain spot. Okay. No. Here we go. Oh my god, am I actually going to get beat by this? Where is the supply unit going to go? Hopefully they don't just leave instantly. Maybe I can cut them off, or maybe they can cut them off. There we go, now I'm cooking the gas. Yeah, I think I did it, guys. There we go. We got ourselves the golden harness. So all we have to do is beat Ma Chao. Took a little while. And a whole lot of dead air, but holy crap, we finally did it. Thank God he's not the one that recovered health. Imagine if you recovered health while he was being hit. Oh, he got his... Ready.
I die with no regrets.
And there we go, we did it. So I think we got all the special items unlocked. So all that's left is the fourth weapons. I didn't expect anything good by way of weapons or other item drops. But yeah, the gold harness prevents you from being dismounted when hit by arrows. That is pretty damn useful. It's almost like the shadow harness in 4 and 5 to a degree. Just not as great. But anyway, we'll save. And there we go. I'm going to stop the video here. And in the next episode, we're going to be going for some fourth weapons. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for watching.